Aloha interwebs, welcome back to my channel. Thanks for tuning in. It's been a minute. Even before quarantine, I hadn't been out to make a video in a while. And I apologize about that. It's been way too long. Today is the last tournament out at Blitz for the season, the 2020 season. It's a three-man, and quite a few people showed up. The parking lot is full of cars. Quite a few people. There's a Brawl Army came down from Utah. They put in like three teams, a bunch of new rookie teams. So the rookie bracket is going to take a while. I don't know if I'm going to be able to stay for the entire thing since there's so many teams. The brackets could take quite a bit of time, and I do have to get out of here in somewhat of a timely fashion. So I'll get as much footage and as many pictures as I can going up on the channel and the Facebook as usual. And we'll see what we can see. Not playing today, obviously. So got to get out of here, but this ought to be good. It should be a chill, fun day. Three man. No drama, hopefully. What could go wrong? Let's get out there and shoot some paintball. There you go, interwebs. That's all I could get. I gotta get out of here. It was fun to watch the rookies, man. It's always a good time, especially like the guys who are like sweatshirts or t-shirts. that don't have a lot of experience just wanted to come out and experience paintball and have fun and play. That's always awesome to see. And it was good that we had so many teams come out, that we didn't even get a chance to film the finals because I have to leave. They're like 3/4 of the way done. And it's almost 1 o'clock in the afternoon. This is going to go for a little while because they still have finals to do, and then the open class is going to play after that. So that really stinks because I probably would have played if I got a chance to stay and beg my team to let me play. So it is what it is, but it's a good thing for paintball that so many teams came out when it started at the beginning and bottom level, the rookie level, and build themselves up and keep playing and enjoy themselves. So that's what's up. Peace out, interwebs. Thanks for stopping by the channel. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll catch you guys in the next video. Hopefully it's not a year from now.